Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here today. I will share my experience on adaptation of forest bathing in Bangkok. First of all, I will have a short brief of forest bathing to show what it is. I've known the word forest bathing in 2018 when I joined the Nature Mentor workshop organized by the Green World Foundation Thailand. Then I tried to practice myself on my own way to create the activity which can serve the diversity of people such as kids, teenagers, middle age, and elder. So I realized that everyone has a potential to connect to the nature naturally. Forest bathing can lead us to reconnect with our potential. Forest bathing is a bridge, the gap between us and natural world. We can enjoy the forest via all five senses. Our ear, eyes, nose, mouth, and physical touch. This is an example of benefit of, that we obtain by forest bathing, such as reduced blood pressure, lower stress, and lift depression, etc. My point of view on definition of nature or forest is the oneness. To describe it, obviously, I divide into three levels. First, individual levels, including physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual level of me are nature. Second, when we discover ourselves or of the level that I've been mentioned before, we can see in other also. The last one is Mother Earth, our planet or universe, as an outer world that we can connect through our sense. Sometimes, reconnect to our Mother Nature can transform our mind to openness, led to acceptance of myself and answer more with love and beauty. So let's try a little bit during my presentation. Please take a deep breath and let yourself relax. Take out of your shoes, letting go of our old experience and being real to yourself. Aware you're breathing in and out, slow down and be here and now together. Barefoot and bare your mind. This is a grounding state as the beginning of forest bathing session. If you want to know about the benefit of barefoot or grounding, please watch the Earthing movie. Forest bathing is a process. There are two activities which is an important factor and influence on your deep experience. First, invitation that you feel free to do or not, it depends on you. The key is just observe your feeling when you make a decision and explore the root of feeling. Second, reflection can help us to express whatever inside by storytelling or deep listening. Sometimes we discover ourselves among the circle. This chart will show an inner process of forest bathing based on my experience. You can do it yourself or with guide or facilitator who create the route of experience during the process. Our senses are the bridge that bring our awareness back to whole body and relax. At the relaxing state, let our inner voice or wisdom reveal for learning and healing automatically. This process I call authentic experience that is unique depend on inner and outer nature at the moment. Based on my experience, I analyze the consequence of forest bathing into three steps, which link to three pillars of deep ecology by Stefan Harding like this. If we continue forest bathing practice for a long time, we can connect our feeling with deep experience and raising our awareness with asking yourself who you are, why are you being here, and take action with your deep commitment. How can our behavior affect to nature more friendly? For me, as a forester, I wish forest bathing can empower people to be a change maker. In 2019, I conduct forest bathing in urban forest before the pandemic of COVID-19 at Lumpini Park, Bangkok. We can organize a big group like this, spending time together for laughing, yoga, singing, play with nature, and dialogue circle, encourage inner peace and relaxation. During the COVID-19, we want to meet each other in the real world. My friend, a certified forest therapy guide, create Eco Walk at Ari, Bangkok. We met at early morning on Sunday, adapt to small group and create more lively action, such as walk and talk, explore a beautiful living in a city, which make us reconnect to the mother nature, having fun and enjoy nature in the city. Connecting to the nature via our scent and recording biodiversity list of the area. Lively conversation indicate a vitality of urban nature that we reconnect with human being when we create safe space for free talk, take time and enjoy morning together. This is my experiment to bring it back to virtual meeting if we have to lock down again. I organize both private and group session for off forest bathing like this. Even we have to lock down the physical body, but we can connect with nature in other level. Open space of mind by deep conversation and being here and now together. Encourage mind and soul space step over the limitation of physical. This is my lesson learned. Forest bathing is a way of life, living alive with inner nature and surroundings. Authentic experience is unique and depend on inner and outer nature at the moment. Eco walk or virtual meeting is an appropriate activity that can adapt to urban lifestyle, human touch with lively conversation. Reconnect human nature relationship in urban space is up your mind, lead to better health. Virtual forest bathing can fill the gap of social distancing during the pandemic of COVID-19. Forest bathing is not only physical forest, but also inner forest, mind and soul space that the guide or facilitator play an important role on the process. Let's enjoy with nature for being good health, with the better heart and releasing your soul. Cleansing like we are taking an inner bath together. I believe that gentle relationship with nature leads to positive change from individual to society and our planet. Human being is the most important as a key of changing. For this reason, I put an effort to encourage people and human nature relationship by forest bathing as a transformative learning, total relaxation and healing. Forest bathing can bring well-being to our life, both outer and inner. Our sense of physical body is a bridge between inner and outer connection, body, mind, soul, and spirit. Main factor of unhappy life is a conflict of body and mind, which lead to powerless soul that bring about disease and trauma. I'm willing to get your feedback and comment. You can contact me via this email. Thank you very much.